Can you please repeat after me? أشهد أن لا إله إلا الله وأشهد أن محمدا رسول الله وأشهد أن عيسى رسول الله وأشهد أن آدم وإبراهيم ونوح وإسماعيل كلهم رسل من عند الله أتوا برسالة الله. I bear witness that there is no God but Allah. And I bear witness that our messenger Muhammad, peace be upon him, is the final messenger of Allah. And I bear witness that Prophet Jesus, Isa, peace be upon him, is the messenger of Allah. And Ibrahim, and Nuh, and Adam, and Ismail, all of them, messengers of Allah, came from the same God, with the same message from Allah. Takbir, ya ikhwan.
Our great companion, Amr ibn al-As, may Allah be with him, he mentioned that when Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala opened his heart for Islam, he went to our Messenger Muhammad and told him, O Messenger of Allah, please open your heart, I want to become Muslim. Our Messenger Muhammad sallallahu alayhi wa sallam opened his hand for Amr ibn al-As. Then Amr ibn al-As took his hand back and said, I have a condition. Our Messenger Muhammad sallallahu alayhi wa sallam said, what's your condition? He said, and you for Ali. I want Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala to forgive you. Then our Messenger Muhammad sallallahu alayhi wa sallam mentioned that whoever becomes a new Muslim, his sins,
Thank you.